how to buy hosting from Hostgator. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and today I'm going to be showing you how to buy hosting from Hostgator step by step. By the end of this video, you will know how to buy Hostgator hosting. This is an easy to follow Hostgator tutorial. I'll be providing you with a one penny hosting discount or a 60% off hosting promo code shortly. Make sure you subscribe to our channel as we are always posting new WordPress tutorial videos. Let's get started with the steps on how to buy hosting in Hostgator. Step 1 is how to sign up for an account with Hostgator. Step 2 is choosing a hosting package. Step 3 is registering a domain name. Step 4 is providing you with a one penny discount, along with a discount up to 60% off your Hostgator hosting. And step 5 is getting to know the Hostgator cPanel. The awesome folks over at Hostgator have provided me with an exclusive Hostgator coupon consisting of hosting for one penny for a month or 60% off Hostgator web hosting. I provided the link to Hostgator in the description, along with the Hostgator coupon codes for the one penny offer and 60% off offer. The one penny promo code is Cupid17, and the 60% off hosting is Cupid60. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link. I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out WordPress tutorial videos on a regular basis. Feel free to click the Hostgator link in the description to walk through the steps with me to set up WordPress on Hostgator. Once you click the link, you will see Hostgator's web hosting page like you see here. Keep in mind, Hostgator does change their landing page quite often, so if it looks different, don't worry. The remaining steps after this stay the same. You'll see a Get Started button. Click the button. You will see three different plans you can choose from: the Hatchling plan, the baby plan, and the business plan. The plan I recommend going with is the Hatchling plan. You can have one domain name with this plan. You can always scale up to one of the other two plans if you need to. If you have more than one website, you will want to go with the baby plan, as this includes unlimited domains. Go ahead and select the hosting plan you want by clicking the Sign Up Now button. You will now be on a page where you want to choose your domain name. Type in the domain you would like to use, along with the domain extension, for example, .com, .net, .org, etc. I recommend going with a .com if you can, as this is the most common domain extension. If you already have a domain name, just click on the I already own this domain and put in your domain name. Once you do that, we want to choose our hosting plan. Just make sure the package type is the correct plan you want. Next, you want to choose the billing cycle. You can choose to pay monthly, every 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 24 months, and 36 months. You will see you will save the most money the farther out you purchase your Hostgator hosting for. I'm going to show you how to get hosting even cheaper than what is listed in just a second. Next, you want to enter your username. Pick anything you would like. Next, just enter your 4-digit PIN. Make sure you remember this, as this is used when you need to talk to Hostgator support. Next, you want to enter your billing information. Over on the right hand side, you will see where you can put in your card information, or you can pay via a PayPal account. After you input this information, go to the next section where you can add additional services if you would like to. You will see protect your site from hackers. I will say there are plenty of free security alternatives for WordPress, so it isn't necessary. You will see a get professional email address from Google. I'd unselect this, as you can get free email accounts with the Hostgator hosting. Select this only if you'd prefer to do it via Google. Next, you will see backup your hard work. This will create a backup of your site. I'd unselect this, as there are free alternatives that work just as well. Next, you will see HTTPS SSL certificates. In order to get this, you have to have the baby hosting plan or above. A SSL certificate protects sensitive customer information. The next section is where you can add a coupon code. If you want to receive Hostgator hosting for a penny for a month, just type in Cupid17 and click validate. You will see your hosting now says one penny. This amount might be different if you're adding a domain name to the order or have one of the additional services selected. If you're wanting to buy hosting for 36 months, the promo code that is there will give you the biggest discount. If you plan to buy hosting for 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, or 24 months, you will get a discount by using this promo code CUPID60. Now, just scroll down and accept the terms and conditions and click the Checkout Now button. You will now be directed to a thank you page. Hostgator will now email you your Hostgator receipt and your Hostgator cPanel login credentials. Once you get the email, just click the link and log in to the Hostgator cPanel. Once you are logged in, you will see one-click installs. You install and set up a site in just a click with popular platforms like WordPress, Drupal, Joomla, etc. And that is how to buy hosting with Hostgator. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this how to buy hosting in Hostgator video tutorial. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.